The undeniable Cody Rhodes is back.
And ready to stake his claim atop WWE.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Multiple tag team and intercontinental championship reigns during his first run here in WWE.
But now that the prodigal son has returned, Cody Rhodes has reached main event status. A man who began his WWE career with a legacy to uphold, but soon became a star who left them all in the dust.
Yeah, I think we can all agree his time away has turned him into one of the toughest competitors in all of sports entertainment. Man who has spent a decade atop WWE with the accolades to prove it.
And his opponent from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Freakin'.
A decade of being WWE's freaking workhorse, and the WWE Universe is finally singing his praises.
Looking at a man who's about to come face to face with his greatest nightmare.
Unfortunately for him, this is one nightmare you can't wake up from. You've got to live through it. Cody will make sure of it.
And Cody Rhodes will kick things off. Really one of the more remarkable careers in the history of our business, wouldn't you say?
He likes to say he went from undesirable to un-GD-deniable. I'll keep it PG and simply say he has done it all and found a way to make everything work.
And a major step in that work will be the challenge ahead of him.
Too bad for them, they have to contend with the visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins. Much like Corey here, Seth Rollins really has been believing his own hype the last few years. Truth is, with skills like
springboard, plancha,
just exhibiting their fearlessness. Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Shot after shot. Oof, ruthless striking.
Seth Rollins' chances are whittling down.
Rollins has to devise a new plan.
Rollins got caught believing his own hype a bit.
Yeah, Cody definitely did the work on that one. Way to steer clear. With a DDT.
Oh, God.
Seth Rollins, obviously a very talented in-ring competitor. With all the weapons in his arsenal, Corey, do you think Seth goes for the home run swing here, or is he going to drag this one out?
My advice, take your time, Seth. Save the home run swings for your impeccable fashion outside the ring. Tonight, put aside the pomp and circumstance. Be patient and precise.
Single leg drop kick caught him.
Ooh.
stomping. Ouch.
Pow, right in the kisser. Didn't see it coming.
Ooh, clothesline delivered. Oh, right to the throat.
Nasty.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, no. And a reverse DDT. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
Clothesline!
Off with their head. Well-placed knee drop to the skull. Attacks from the arsenal of Cody Rhodes.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cody delivers.
Side rush and leg sweep. I had that well scouted.
And Seth is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
That might be what gets him out of jeopardy.
He's one step ahead there.
Looking wobbly in the corner. Oh, man! Rolling into a monkey flip.
Rollins getting worked on here.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Flinged across the way.
So much damage inflicted. Oh, put down face first.
It really looks like Seth Rollins is... And there's the cover!
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
Rolling into a monkey flip. Look at this. Just unloading.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Cody Rhodes is just having his way here.
Continued offense courtesy of Cody Rhodes.
Uh-oh. Cross body.
Whoa.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
And he tosses it back in now.
Shot after shot.
Ooh, ruthless striking.
Punch!
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Tagged with a punch. Something's in store for him.
Brainbuster! Seth Rollins desperately needs to figure this out.
And Rollins in need of salvation.
Delivering the vertebraker.
And that shows how Cody has really grown from his early years.
Rhodes showing he's one of these.
Cody Rhodes hooks him up to the crossroads.
Cody's put a lot of competitors out with that.
Two count.
How did he do that?
Looks like Cody is going to have to readjust, maybe strategize.
Rhodes looking to end this. There's Crossroads. Is there any fight left in Rollins?
He got whipped into that corner. Cody is picking the opposition apart.
Rhodes is unloading offense here.
Oh, my gosh, what impact.
That's got to be it.
Two.
And that will about do it, folks.
Now let's take a look back at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
There you have it, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, standing tall after quite the fight against Seth freaking Rollins.
Tonight, Cody absolutely was the better man.